We have a tradition here in Wisconsin of civility, decency, reasonableness, and rationality, none of which are characterized by Donald Trump's campaign. He is deeply underwater with women. In fact, you know, in southeastern Wisconsin, where most of the votes are going to be cast, he has got like a 24% approval rating among Republicans. I mean, right now, he has a 70% disapproval rating statewide, and that is being driven by conservative women, in part, who are, it's not about the issues, it's about they are repelled by his attitude and his treatment of women, which again is why I raised the issue. And by the way, Anderson, I got to give you a shout out for calling him out on his juvenile response, that whole, you know, he started it thing. You know, it's about time that people begin to point out that a man who wants to be president of the United States is so juvenile. And in a state like Wisconsin, that does not play well. There's a real jar when somebody like Donald Trump comes in. And one of the reasons I was asking the question was, look, are you at some point going to pivot and begin, you know, getting away from the petty insults? Are you going to start being gracious? And what struck me was that he is never going to apologize. And obviously, listening to your interview with him last night, he's not only not going to apologize, he's not even going to change his message from day to day, even after it turns out to be embarrassing. I mean, here's a man that wants to be president of the United States, and yet he does sound like a playground bully. And trust me, voters in Wisconsin who are very engaged and very informed have been paying attention to this for a long time, which is why he's so deeply underwater and why he's going to lose next week very badly.